At the halfway stage, I felt we had a good total on the board. You know, credit must go to Shamar Hitmer, an outstanding innings by the youngster. Yeah, he just showed a lot of maturity, which is something we ask of him, you know, at such a young age. You know, I thought his innings was really, really outstanding, and it's good to see a young player come through like that for us. I knew the conditions would have been tough, and it was very tough last night, you know, with also being so wet, and obviously a lot of guys were slipping and sliding. And obviously the pitch came well quite nicely for the faster bowlers as well. It was this brilliant wicket. You needed to take pace off the ball, and you know we made the adjustment midway into the innings, and you know pegged it back quite nicely. I always knew that you know we were able to pull back the game, and the nature of the pitch would dictate the slow bowlers would come in and have an effect. You know, credit to all the slow bowlers who bowled last night. Rishu obviously leading the way. Ashley was not very supportive. You know, Chris looked the part as well. I think those overs where those guys really pulled the game back for us, and the seamers were able to come in and finish off the job at the end. I just want to say credit to Keane Paul as well for showing the encouragement and courage that he showed last night. I really fed off of his energy, and I thought for such a young guy, you know, he displayed you know, such courage, and I was able to execute a good penultimate over. At the beginning of that over, we said, you know, just give me 8 runs and I'll defend it, you know, and he was quite adamant that I could get the job done. So. You know, credit must go to him for that last over that ball. We've got momentum at the present time, you know, to win a close game like that, you know, it should bring a lot of encouragement into the group. You know, everybody's upbeat about the last game because obviously we've got a chance to win a series, you know. I guess at the start of the innings last night, you know, a few heads dropped and, you know, probably lost a bit of belief. But, you know, credit to the guys, the way they fought and stuck it through, you know, it's a total team effort and one which we should be very proud of.